Hi friends, how are you? Today's video is about unboxing a budget laptop. And if you're looking for a laptop that has 1 TB hard drive, 15.6-inch display, DOS, and 2 GB dedicated graphics. So this video is for you. So keep watching and let's begin. This is the box I have got from Flipkart, and I'm going to unbox it. It contains budget laptop with good features. The model number is HP 15BE014TX. Is the invoice, so you have to just carefully Xerox it or photo scan it and keep it because it has 1 year on-send warranty. This box is inside the outer cover, and you can see the seal, it is intact, and the model number, you can see here all the details inside. The model number is 15BE014TX, and all the specifications and the other things are on the sides, and the specifications are 6th generation Intel Core i3 and 1 TB processor, DVD writer, free DOS, 15.6-inch diagonal length of the screen, and DTS, digital Dolby surround sound, then WLAN. All these specifications are written here on the side. Now I'm going to open the box and see what's inside. Inside the box, we have this setup instructions. When you open it, you can see how to set up the computer, laptop, how to power it, how to on it, and all the instructions are given inside this manual. Next in the box, we have on the side the adapters, the power cable. This power cable is pretty long, nearly 9 to 10 feet in length. And this one is to be attached here, 3-pin socket, and this goes to the power plug on the wall, and this is the thing that goes to the, that connects to the laptop. Next we are going to take out the main component of the box. This is the main component, the laptop, model number HP 15BE014TX. Now this is the opening side. And here we have the protective cover to avoid the screen not to be scratched. If you want, you can return it for a long time, or you can throw it away. So this is the inside. This is the power button, the touchpad. This is the keyboard with a numeric keypad, but the keys are not backlit. The screen is 15.6-inch diagonally. And we have a true HD webcam here. On the top, we have the display like this. This one is in silver color with stripes on it, feels good. On the side, we can see here are the vents for the fan so that air flows inside and prevents it from getting heated. Here we have the LAN port where you can connect the internet cable and use it. We have HDMI cable to connect to computers or to the smart TVs or any other source. we have two USB ports here on one side and another port on the other side. This one is a headphone jack port. On the other side we can see this is the CD drive tray. We have 3.0 USB drive here, USB port here, and this one is a card reader where you can insert all the cards here. On the back side the look is like this. Here is the battery port, battery, actual battery. You can easily remove it. This is the battery port. It has 4 cells in it, rechargeable. The processor is HP Core i3 6th generation and graphic is AMD Radeon R5M430, which is a 2GB graphic card. So this is the video of an unboxing of HP laptop model number 15BE014TX. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Bye bye. If the video was helpful to you, please like, subscribe and click the bell icon to get notified of new videos.